and there's loads more videos on YouTube how to do that. But today I'm going to teach you how to land it. So first you need that, and you're going to jump higher. So what I say about your chest going over that point of your trampoline to get enough height to spring your body over and land it.
You're still working on landing it though, aren't you?
Well, I know how to land it, but sometimes I do. So, I let it height, jump over, land it. Again, height, jump over. Sometimes I can do it.
Tuck your head in, Maddie.
Sometimes I can't.
Tuck your head in. Really good.
That's how you do it. Now, I'm going to just go over the basics to do before you know how to do the normal one. So, the basics is a cartwheel, so just like the star jump or jumping jacks. Bring your arms over.
What's that for? Sorry about the car noise.
So jump over. Knees about to your chest. Jump. It'll be good. You're a girl, you can put your hair back. Got long hair. You don't have to, but it gets in your way. So, and we need to spring your body over. So, this is you, and then you're going to spring your body over. Like that. So, spring your body over. And then, to balance, because I can just fall sometimes. Sometimes I land like this, so that makes me flip over. You need to land straight.
Can't hear you because you're talking to the ground. Let's see your best attempt at trying to land. Try and keep your legs strong when you're just about to stand up. Come on, Maddie. You can do it. Strong, neat when you're tucked in and as fast as you can. Head tucked in, yeah. Go on then, Maddie. When you're ready, you can do it. So close. I think there's a plane coming, so you better wrap it up. Oh, yay!
So, thanks for watching this video. I'm nearly at 100 subscribers. So please like, subscribe, turn on the notification bell on to see another amazing video. Bye guys, love you guys.